is Thursday, May the 7th. Sun is shining bright. It's a beautiful morning. It feels nice today. So it's going to be a great day to get outside. I think it's going to be kind of windy, but it's still a beautiful day. Alright, so today we're going to do the star jacks, or they're also known as plyo jacks. So when you're doing them, you're going to bring all your whole body comes up off the ground and your arms go up at the same time. So this is what we're going to do. Okay, and if you need a modification, you can just do a regular jumping jack. That's fine. And then we're going to do this one. Is going to be the second and third exercise we do, because we're going to do one leg first and then the other leg. So we're going to do a forward to back lunge. So we're going to go forward, together, and then back, together, and then forward. And then the next time we'll do the other leg. So we're doing one leg and then the other plyo jacks, and then we'll be done. So I'm going to get the timer going. Okay, so plyo jacks or star jacks. I like to tell my little kids they can say, "I'm a star, I'm a star," when they go up. You all are stars. 3 seconds. All right, and then we're going to do forward, reverse lunge. Make sure that you are keeping that knee, doesn't go over your toe. 3 seconds. Okay, now we're going to do the other leg. Plyo jacks. Getting your heart rate up. Forward and reverse lunges. Working on those quads, hamstrings. 3 seconds. And glutes. Round two. Woo. 10 seconds. I feel this in my quads already. 5, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. All right, here we go. Forward, back, forward. There's the train this morning. Wondering when that was going to be coming. All right, other leg. Remember, it's Mother's Day this weekend. This week was how we had Nurses Day and Teacher Appreciation Week, right? Lots going on in May. It's a busy, fun month. 5 seconds. Breeze coming through. Feel this in my glutes too. 5 seconds. 3. Last one. Okay, good job. It's such a beautiful morning. All right. I don't know, some of you, the Dallas Fort Worth area, might have seen the Blue Angels fly over. I missed it in person, but saw lots of pictures and videos. That is truly an amazing thing to watch them fly over. If you haven't ever watched that, should look it up for sure. Today, I'm asking that everybody focus on love today. That is the most important thing. There are three things that matter: faith, hope, and love. And love is the most important one. So today, be a person of love. Give love towards the universe, towards your world, towards your neighbors, towards your family. Just put that in your heart today. Be grateful for something today. Coach Bowman loves you all. And see you tomorrow. Oh, Spirit Wear Day tomorrow. Make sure you wear your spirit shirts. I'm going to be wearing mine tomorrow. I'm going to remember this time. So love you, and I will see you here tomorrow.